He knows more than most of us. He's putting them in the midfield. It's something we have to watch all game because there is not a lot of familiarity between those two players playing in this type of formation. Peter Vermey's throwing us kind of a curveball here, but you always got Dom Dwyer and Brad Davis up there on the top. So it's going to be fun to see how this manifests itself in real time out there on the field.
Is it just a fact because of that?
Here's his header. Davis able to get inside of Boateng. Davis able to find space. Oh, it's absolutely wonderful from Brad Davis. What a goal. Be a little